better, just grab the back of your legs, roll yourself right down to your mat. You're gonna reach the arms long beside you, take the legs up into a tabletop, and round yourself up to your ab prop. You're gonna inhale to stay for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, reach the legs long away from you. In and out. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, curl even higher. Last 10. And just come all the way back down. Grab back your leg. You're gonna round yourself all the way up to sitting. Going into our half roll back, reach the arms out in front of you just at shoulder height. Curl into a C curve. We're gonna roll back as you inhale. Exhale, deepen that C curve from under the ribs and round yourself forward. Roll back off your sit bones. Inhale here. Exhale, curve forward. Rolling back for 3 more. Check the shoulders aren't lifting. And breathe out. Last one, rounding back deep into that C curve. Exhale, fold. Roll yourself all the way down to the mat. You're gonna reach the legs out long, arms up above you, going into our roll up. Feet can be together or slightly apart. Inhale, reach overhead, keeping the ribs down. Exhale, lengthen the arms. Round yourself up through that C curve, all the way onto your sit bones. Inhale, round yourself back and lowering down to the mat. Inhale, lengthen forward, head nod and roll up. Inhale, rounding back, curving deeper through the waist. And roll it back. Last one, you're gonna round up. Hold this one at the top and just uncurl tailbone to head. Take your feet just a little bit wider apart, keeping them parallel. Arms are gonna go behind your head today. We're going into your rotation. So ribs are holding together in the front. You don't wanna arch. Exhale, and you're gonna rotate to the right. Little pulse, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, center. This helps open up through the chest. We usually do this with the arms to the side or across your collarbones. And center, exhale, rotate. 2, 3. Feel yourself get taller from the top of your head and spiral, 3, 2, 1. And center, bring the feet together and hands to the side of your thighs. You're just gonna rock back to that C shape, eye line to your knees, shoulders are down, going into our rolling like a ball. Inhale the round back. Exhale, use your abs to curl you back up on top. Inhale back. Make sure you don't roll up onto your neck on these. Last one. Hold it on balance, just off your sit bones. Reach the legs out in front of you, just a tabletop, and lengthen the arms. You're gonna lift up from your belly button to your head and find your balance there. And just hold for a couple of breaths. And stay, it's a tough one. And then bring your feet down. We're gonna go onto your stomach and we're just gonna go into your swan prep. So legs are just extended out the back. You want to rotate your legs and take them about as wide as your mat, so your big toes looking down at the floor. Arms are just on either side of the mat across from your chin, shoulders down. As you breathe out, we're gonna engage those abs, lengthen yourself forward from the crown of your head and up into your swan extension. And lengthen forward to come down. You should not feel this in your low back. If you do, make your extension smaller. It might only be here, might be a little higher. Everybody's different depending on your flexibility and your strength in your abdominals. Exhale, press forward and lengthen up. Inhale, fold it back down. Exhale, lengthen up and forward. And forward to come back down. Last one. Exhale, lengthen yourself forward and up. And fold it right back down. From there, just take your feet parallel. Arms are going to reach out in front. It's going to go into your swimming. So you're coming up into a little hover. Legs are reaching out behind you. Arms lengthening forward. Let your right arm and your left foot come down to the floor. And then just change. That's the pattern we're doing. You're supporting from your waistline and through your spine. Just a little quicker. Inhale and exhale. It's up to you how fast you go. You're not actually touching the floor, but that's the pattern we have going from what we started with. So that's opposition. Keep breathing in for five, just like hundreds, and out for five. Feel like your fingertips and your toes are reaching the opposite ends of the room. And reach straight out into a little hover and come right back down to your mat. Walk yourself back into a shell stretch. Reach the arms out in front of you, letting your back relax and stretch. From here, just come right up into your full plank, reaching your right leg back, left leg joins. From there, reach your right leg up, press back into the left heel, straight up and down, and other side. Two more. And reach and lift and down. Last one, out and press, lift. Stay here, going into push-ups, just four little presses. Exhale, press. You can do this knees down if you want. Two more. Last one. And just walk right back to a little shell stretch. Reach the arms out in front. And walk right back to your plank, going back to another series of leg pull front. Shoulders connected. Right leg lifts up. Rock back on the left heel. Come forward and down. Inhale here. Exhale, press. Up and down, holding on with the abs. And down, last one. Reach and down, four low push-ups. Press down, exhale, lift. Good, walk right back to a shell stretch. And from there, just come right up to facing the front of your mat. You go into your side bend. So right foot's over top of the left heel, left arm, wrist is in line with your left hip. From here, just press up. Feel like you're painting the ceiling as you pick the hips up. Inhale the fold right back down. Press the shoulders away from your ears and press up. And fold right back down. Press up for two. And down, last one. Press on up, and down. Switch over to the other side. Cross your left foot over top of your right ankle. Left arm is facing up, and your right hand is facing into your hip. Breathe out for four, pressing those hips up to the ceiling. Inhale, fold right back down. Exhale, press up for three, and back down. And two, and last one, press up, and back down, turning onto the side of your mat. You're going to bring your feet and stretch your legs long, turn the legs out from the top of your hip, hands are facing in towards your hips, pressing the shoulders down so you're not sunk. You're going to a little imprint. You're gonna press the hips up. This is just your prep for the leg pull back. So as you exhale, you're gonna lengthen up. Make a straight long line from the ankle to your shoulder. Fold from the hips to come down. Exhale, press up. And fold to come down. Eye line stays straight forward. You don't wanna lift your head at all. And down, last one, press the hips up. And fold back down. And just walk yourself to the front of the mat, crossing your legs. Take the arms straight forward in front of you, crossing the hands. Reach your arms away as you round forward. And just round yourself all the way up to sitting.